She's
Excuse me?
Whoa. Hey, no, my man, can I talk to Marquise Taylor?
Sorry, sir, but we closed.
See, she's right
Mike,
there, my
Mike,
man.
Mike, it's okay. You can let him in.
You sure?
And Mike, I'm good. All right. Have a good night.
Yeah, but just let us be a family. I could provide for you and your kids.
And live where? At your mom's? You need to focus on the family you're making with LaWanda. Just take me to my goddamn house.
If you was my wife, I'd treat you like a queen, not a goddamn servant.
Thank you.
You got it.
Long night, huh?
Nah, I just need these shades to look at you, sunshine.
I wish I could stay here forever and just do this over and over and over again.
Markeisha, my feelings for you are real. I think about you all the time, and I pray that you feel the same way. Right now, you're the only person that can help me.
You know, after that note that you wrote me, I didn't think you ever wanted to talk to me again.
You don't know what it's like to walk in my shoes.
Like, I'm sorry, you just deserve better.
What the hell happened to your face?
Boom got mad like he always does.
About what?
Look, that crazy motherfucker's gonna pay for this, I promise.
Terry, no. He's still my husband and the father of my child.
I don't give a fuck. You deserve better than that, and you should demand that. Look, if you were my woman, you would... You never have to worry about no dumb shit like that. Because I cherish you.
So look, if all goes well with the Colombians, I'll be able to care for you and the Ninos. And no, not in no hotel. Una casa, nuestra casa.
All right, well then bring it on home, T.
The only reason why I came here is because I couldn't leave without seeing you first.
And I hope I can make all your dreams come true.
Come on, Markeisha. I'm not in love with her. I love you.
Where the fuck you about to go?
Nanya.
Can't stay away from that girl for 2 seconds?
Fuck you, meat.
You don't know what you're talking.
Call me T, please.
Okay, T. Thank you for your referrals. I earned some nice commissions off of that.
You're welcome. I'm just trying to keep a smile on that face.
You were supposed to be bringing me customers.
Hey, look, they definitely coming, but your orchid was on his last leg, so I figured I'd get you a fresh one.
Oh, that's nice.
Like, see, orchids are high maintenance and temperamental. They gotta be treated just right. The beauty and joy they bring outweighs the upkeep and expense.
A rose for the beautiful lady?
Yeah, you know what? Let me get all of them. Thank you. Keep the change.
Thank you.
It's a cycle. He gets mad. He loses his shit. He gets lovesick and showers me with gifts.
Markeisha, why don't you just leave his ass?
You know what? I don't need your fucking judgment. That's why women don't come forward, because everybody got a goddamn opinion.
Yeah, fellas, having fun tonight?
Hell yeah.
Y'all looking too good to be fighting.
Ah, we good.
See y'all later.
Man, come on, man. Right over there, man. Let's go,
fuck
man.
That nigga,
right? Man, let's go.
Tell this to my nigga, Pat.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Ruin me, baby girl. Ruin me.
Hey. What's up?
Yeah, I am a Capricorn. What else did I tell you about me?
A lot. It tells me that you're ambitious.
Okay.
You're disciplined.
Keep going.
And you can be persistent when you want to be.
I mean, I guess that's true, because I'm still chasing your ass, right?
I think you should go.
Markeisha.
Having strange men around is never easy to explain. Yeah. Thank you.
I'm supposed to feel how it was.
kids. Where's the kids?
They're in the bath.
Well, I brought pizza, Sega Genesis, it's hot.
You really are something else, you know that?
Yeah, I hope that's a good thing.
Okay, guys, I just want you to meet your driver, Terry.
Hey, how you guys doing?
Come on, let's get in the car.
Watch your step.
Hurry, hurry.
What the fuck happened? You good?
Hell no. This motherfucker put me and my kids out in the rain?
Damn, that's fucked up.
Can we please go to your place so we can get out of these wet clothes?
I think a hotel would be much better.
Boom is the father of one of my kids. We are family and shit happens in families.
Yeah, but still.
You know what? Fuck this shit. Can you just take me home so I can change my clothes? I need to get to the hospital and check on Boom.